Listen, guys. I went through a lot recording this video, so if you could please drop a like, maybe subscribe. It really means a lot to me, guys. But in this video, an 8-year-old tries to take my girlfriend. I was honestly scared because my boy had some game. But anyways, watch the video to the end because what he tries is hilarious and you don't want to miss out. And guys, I'm doing a face reveal at 10,000 supporters, so please use code CHUB in the Fortnite item shop if you want to see what I look like. Okay, that's enough talking. I just want to say, if you're watching this, I love you, and let's get straight to the video. I wonder what Lacey's up to. I really want to play some duels with my girlfriend. She's already in a party of three. Hold up. I gotta play some duels with my girlfriend. No way, hold on. I'm gonna send her a whisper. Invite me to the game. Okay, let's see what she says, guys. Oh, she sent me an invite. Okay, I'm gonna join. Wait, she's playing with Kilo? Wait, babe, what's going on? Why are you playing with Kilo? I thought we were gonna play duos.
We were, but Kilo was on, and he was inviting me, so I joined him.
Wait, so you were just gonna play duos with Kilo?
No. Now that you're here, we can play trios.
I mean, I'm down. Kilo, you down?
I don't really know. I kind of want to play duos, Lacey.
No, now that Chubb's here, we have to play trios, or I can't play with you, okay, Kilo?
Okay. I guess we can play with Chubb.
I guess? Kilo, you're making it sound like you don't want to play with me, bro.
Like I said, I don't, but I guess I have to.
Oh my god, Kilo. Is it going to be like this today? Are you serious?
No, I'm just kidding. We can play.
Okay, Kilo. Let's go. Ready up.
Hey, Lacey, where do you want to land?
How about we land Pleasant Park?
Okay, yeah. Whatever you want, babe.
Babe? Kilo, who are you calling babe?
I'll call you Lacey, babe, because she's my babe.
She's your what? No, Kilo. No, wait. That's my girlfriend.
Not anymore.
Babe, do you hear him?
Yeah, before you joined, he was trying to flirt with me.
He was trying to do what? There's no way Kilo is trying to take my girl right now. There's no way.
Hey, Lacey, come here. I have something for you.
Hold on, there's a bomb on the road. Knock them? Wait, there's more. Oh, let's go, Laterbot. Oh, knock the third one? Hold on, where's the last one?
He's mine.
Bro! You stole my kill!
I just killed all of them, Lacey. You see that?
Kilo, there's no way. I just killed like three of them.
No, you didn't. I literally killed all of them.
Bro, okay, whatever.
Lacey, I'm so much better than Chubb. What do you see in him?
Bro, you are not better than me. You're such a liar. I literally killed all of them.
Whatever. Lacey, come here.
Bro, what are you trying to show my girlfriend?
Stop following us. Get away.
Stop following you, bro. We're in a squad.
Here, Lacey, drink some minis.
Aw, thank you, Kilo. You're so sweet.
Oh, yeah? I'm so sweet? So when are we going to go on that date?
Bro, there's no way you're actually trying to ask my girlfriend on a date right now, right in front of me, bro.
Yeah, I am. Shut up, Chubb. Lacey, what do you say?
Babe, you better say no.
But I don't want to hurt his feelings.
No, babe, I don't care. You're not going on a date with an 8-year-old. No. I'm not letting it happen.
It's okay, Lacey. We don't have to talk now. We can talk about it later.
Kilo, talk about what later, bro? You're not taking my girlfriend out on a date.
Hey, Lacey, check out my whip. I'm driving a Lambo. He's driving a taxi.
Bro, it's just a car in Fortnite, bro. But that Lambo is pretty nice. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on, I got some kids on me. Oh my god. He's cracked. Guys, I need some help.
No, you got this.
What's going? This kid is zooming in the sand. I can't kill him. Oh my god. I knocked two? Guys, where are you guys at? I need some help.
I told you, we're not helping you. Lacey, let's go. Let's leave Chubb. He's annoying.
Guys, wait, don't leave me. I just killed everybody. There's no way I'm playing squads by myself right now.
Hey, Lacey, can Chubb do this?
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty impressive. I can't do that.
What? You can't do that? I thought you could.
Babe, what? He's going crazy on that wall. No, there's no way I can do that. Bro, he just made it disappear. No, okay, Kilo, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool,
it's
Kilo.
Invisible.
Yeah, I'm pretty talented, but that's not all I can do.
What do you mean that's not all you can do? This is pretty sick.
Lacey, I can show you more if you want when it's just me and you.
Okay, buddy. No. You're not going to be one-on-one with my girlfriend right now. No.
Lacey, by the way, how old are you?
Bro, he just ran right past you to kill me. Oh my god, let's go. Finally, we're playing as a squad.
Yeah, I'm doing all the work, but I guess we're a squad.
You're doing all the work? Look, I just killed him.
That was all luck. But anyways, Lacey, how old are you?
Babe, he wants to know how old you are.
Kilo, I'm pretty old.
Too old for me to be your boyfriend?
Unfortunately, yeah, you're only 8 years old.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna be like 9 in 2 months.
Yeah, I think that's still a little too young though.
Well, then stay beautiful, wait a couple years, and I'll be your boyfriend.
Bro, she already has a boyfriend. How many times do I have to tell you this, Kilo?
Wait, but who's your boyfriend? I don't see him Where is he?
Bro, I'm right here. Babe, Kilo's acting pretty sus. He keeps trying to flirt with you. It's annoying.
Yeah, I can tell he's gonna be a player when he grows up.
So Lacey, why'd you cancel our date?
What date? What are you talking about?
Remember I beat Chubb and I get to take you out on a date?
Oh yeah, what did happen to that date, Chubb?
Oh my god, I totally forgot about that. But I'm not gonna lie, babe, I don't know if I want you to go out on a date with him anymore the way he's acting. He's acting like you guys are already together.
That's because we are, Chubb. Get out of here.
Oh my god, Kilo.
By the way, Lacey, how's your relationship with Chubb going?
It's going really well. He treats me really good. I'm so happy.
Oh yeah? Well, I can treat you better.
You can treat her better, bro. Do you even do your own laundry?
No, my mom does, but that doesn't matter.
That doesn't matter? Oh my god. Okay, Kilo. Okay. Let's go. I knocked him. It's the last, guys. Let's go for Oh, Kilo! You hit it?
Yeah, I'm way better than you. I just did something that you can never do.
Hit a trick shot? Oh, he left the game. Okay, Kilo, okay. All right, Kilo, you keep talking all that trash. I think it's time for us to 1v1.
Okay, I'll clap you right now. Let's go.
Okay, you'll clap me? All right. All right, use a golden spaz, a blue AR, and a grapple. All right, get it. Let's go. That's all you can use, though. Let's go.
Okay, I got it. That's all I got. Let's go.
All right, bet. Let's go. I'm not going easy on you, Kilo. I'm not. You're talking too much trash. Oh, wait. I forgot Kilo's pretty cracked. Oh, I got him? Yo, wait, what are you doing? There's no way right now you're using splashes. Come here, Kilo. He's screaming like a little girl. What are you doing? I can't take his wall. Where are you going? Kilo, stop screaming. Stop screaming. Oh my god, you're such a bot. He keeps flashing. No way. Oh my god. GG's, Kilo. GG's.
Oh my god, I was so scared.
Yeah, Kilo, I told you I was going to clap you. There's no way I was going to let you win. Now that you know I'm the better player, there's no way I'm going to let you take my girlfriend out on a date.
Fine. Okay, I guess you win.
That's right, Kilo.